Generally, it's a good idea to use tabbed navigation when you have many different categories of content. Unfortunately, WordPress does not have a special block for creating tabs, but there is no need to worry because in this video you will learn how to create tabs in WordPress without installing any plugins. The content of the tabs can contain plain text, text and image, or your latest blog posts. You can also display posts on different tabs with different categories. Let's get started. This is how we will make the tabs. We use the button block to create tab titles and the Gutenberg block group for the content of each tab. Add a buttons block and assign the red tab class to it. Add a button for each tab you want. Assign tab title class to each button. Duplicate the button to make the second tab. Let's create the content of the first tab. Now group these two blocks and assign the tab content class to it. Create the content of the second tab in the same way. This time, in addition to text, we also use images. Select groups and set the display mode to wide width. Now we need to add our magical script to this page. Go to the link in the description. Copy this PHP code. Create a custom HTML block and paste our tab script into it. After adding the script to the page, you can see that the tabs are created successfully. To change the primary color of the tabs, first, go to Google and choose your desired color. Copy the color code. And we paste it here. Let's create a tab for our posts. Duplicate a button and choose a name for the new tab. Add a query loop. Choose your desired category here. This step is completely optional and you can design posts tab according to your taste. I create a columns block. I want the feature image of the posts to be displayed on the right and the excerpt of the posts on the left side. Drag your desired elements into each column. Here we also add a post excerpt block. Set the height and width of the image to 100%. I will make the post title a little smaller. Now group the query loop and assign the tab content class to it. I don't need the post's pagination, so I'll remove it. I'll also add a separator line below each post. To remove pagination, set max page to show to 1. Unfortunately, Gutenberg's columns block does not have the option for adding border to create a dividing line, so we use another method. In columns block, select gradient from the background section and set it like this. Finally, don't forget to link the feature image and post title to the post itself. That's it. If you do have any questions or comments about this, please put them below. If you liked this video and would like to see more like it, please subscribe, and I'll see you next time.